Hello everybody, welcome to the Swindle. I thought I'd do a couple of videos on this, see how it goes down on the channel. We'll start a new game. Yes, well, progress will be lost. Okay, so we're in London, 1849. In 100 days, Scotland Yard will activate their breakthrough artificial intelligence technology, codename the Devil's Basilisk. Its surveillance capabilities will be total. If the project is completed, your career as a master burglar will be untenable, if I can actually speak. Steal it before that can happen. Okay, we will. You have 100 days. Cool. Let's have my drink. Can of Coke. Don't like Coke, unfortunately. Alright, Salad Worship. Here we have our workbench to get upgrades and so forth. At the moment, we have no money. Here we have our little, I don't know, spaceship thing. It's not a spaceship, I don't know what it's called. A little ship. First of all, we've only unlocked the slums. And we'll go down there and we'll see what we can steal. Now, each time you try and do a heist, it takes one day. You've got 100 days to do it, if you can. It is your decision when to end a heist. Use your pod. Well, I know all this guy, so pause through that if you want to. So I played the game quite a bit. Triangle to open doors. Wait for this dude to come back up. We'll follow behind him and hit him with square. Stupid robot. That. Walk over the money to steal it. He fucking saw me. I don't believe it. It's not good. Money as we can get. Hurry. £100. Now we can't actually hack that yet because we don't have hacked all. God damn it. How much money have we got? 88. We're going to have to make a move because the police are going to turn up in a minute. That did not go well, unfortunately. Turn to airship. We're going to complete another heist. I could be wrong, but I believe we need £100 to unlock the hack tool. This looks exactly the same, almost. Come on, turn around. Have that on the head. Later on, we can buy bombs so we can blow holes in walls. Until then, we're going to have to try and find a different way into the house. You've got to be careful with these windows because they will be able to see through them. And if you drop up to the distance, you will die. Come on. Thank you. Is he going to come over here? Well, it's a bit better. We've got 110 so far. Without setting off any alarms. Ooh, that was a bit dodgy. Have that. Oh, there's a door there. Alright, so just need to go up the top there to get that money's. Through this window here, and hopefully we won't get caught, and we'll have enough money to get the hack tool. Now you've got to be very careful when you drop down these things, because if I drop too far, I'm going to die. There we go. I think that's it. All right, let's go back to our airship and get some stuff. Right, I think it's probably under hack, okay. Oh, yeah. Definitely buy that. So there's an ability. Double jump, that's worth having a wall jump. How much is that? 1,000. We're gonna have the double jump for now. Alright, let's go do our next one. What we wanna do is before day 90, I'd say, is unlock this. We need 4,000 to unlock security clearance level 1, which will mean that we will unlock the warehouse district. Until then, we're stuck with the slums. Alright, let's see how much money we can get. We want to get everything, if possible. We've got 8 days to get 4 grand in. Move slowly by pressing R1. Okay, I've never actually really utilised that. Alright, we can hack. The hack just tells you which direction to press the left analog stick. We've got 690 for that. Alright, looks like we're going to go down. I'm not going to worry about that. That bit of money at the bottom there, because I'm probably going to get caught. These are hard, man. Damn it. As you can see, when they set off the alarm, as soon as they touch the money on the floor, it disappears. Ooh, need to jump to the spikes there. The computers will start losing money every second or so, a couple of seconds. Oh, 770, not too bad. We get 1.2 XP increase. And do another heist. Well, actually, we could have bought the wall thing. Got a new little robot there. We've got to be careful of these, because I've never seen it yet. That was really completely a waste of time going over there, because I don't know. Oh, we've got £8 doing that, which is shocking. It's going to be a bit tricky, this is. Shit. There we go. What's down there? There's a computer down the bottom there. There it is. Is he down? I thought they might need a 2 hits. That's gotta be too hard to get in there. Let's see if there's another route to get in there. There is. Might make it a little bit more easier. I just want that money. Oh, he friggin' saw me, the arsehole. I'm so close to getting everything there. Oh, shit. Alright, hack. Down. Up. Apologies for calling out which direction it is, but it kind of makes it easy to press the correct direction. But saying that, I don't think it makes any difference if you press the wrong direction, it doesn't actually do anything. It's just gonna take a little bit longer to hack it. Alright, return to airship. Alright, how much we got? 2,000, alright, definitely want this wall jump. Tools. Bombs, how much are they? 3,000 for that. It's 4,000 4,000, so that's 7,000 we need. Movement speed, not worried about that. Stuff, 40,000, definitely worried about that. Goodbye, we'll jump level 1. I've already got... No, we won't talk about. Okay, let's buy that. That's actually quite handy, put a couple down. Alright, one more heist until we end this video. Alright, our next goal is to get 4,000 ready to unlock the next thing. Hack objects, yeah, we know all that. Come on, dude. For God's sakes. Yeah. Both of them. Now if I pull away from the wall, we stop dead. That's going to be a tricky place to get in. Let's see if we can go somewhere else. Dang it, we're getting a little bit of money, not a lot, but... We're going this way. There don't seem to be any computers in this house. Damn you! Go on, come down, 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 down. Do these dudes. Quick, quick left. That's it, let's get the hell out of here. Been stuck there. Luckily not. So that's 600. We're getting there. We'll do one more heist then around the video. So on day 95, got another 5 days to get. Did that say? Double jump, yeah. Shit, now if we leave the door open, we're gonna try and walk in. There we go, one down. Now you do get obviously different like guards, different robots. That's gonna be tricky, that one down there. Turn around. Wait for him to come back. Our goal is to get all the money out of this one house. Turn around. Alright. Left. Down. Damn you. We've got 1,000, so that's going to help us. Whoa, on our way, as long as I don't die en route. I don't think we can get any more money, I think it's all gone now, isn't it? Push the button, yeah, it's all gone. Alright, off we go. We now have 2,500. We earned, 1,800. Oh no, valuable funds, 3,252. God, look at that. We knew you were there. Ready to open up the next level. We shall do that in the next episode. Let me know if you do want to see any more episodes of this. It is a fun, enjoyable game. It was free a couple of months back in the PlayStation Plus free games, monthly free games. Yeah, but let me know in the comment section below. But until then, thank you very much for watching. This is RedFox, signing out.